Our family's support can be very, very valuable.
And our animus can be incredibly destructive.
Why do I keep seeing you around my children?
Do you know what my family will do to you?
Anger is where I flourish.
Climb down off the fucking cross. Jesus needs it back.
Stop trying to be the bad seed. That's my job.
Finding your tranquility rather irritating.
Knock the fuck up!
I think we're beyond justice at this point.
What is wrong with this family?